Think you can outswim the ocean's fastest predators? From fish that take flight to sharks built for speed, these underwater athletes are built for the ultimate race. Ready to meet the champions? Just keep watching. Number 10. Black marlins, once thought to be some of the fastest swimmers in the ocean, have been measured reaching speeds of up to 22 miles per hour. These large, powerful fish are known for the distinctive long, sharp bills and streamlined bodies, which make them formidable predators in tropical and subtropical waters. They feed on a diet of smaller fish and squid, using their bills to slash through schools of prey with precision. Black marlins are highly migratory, traveling thousands of miles across oceans in search of food and warmer waters. Their size and strength make them one of the most sought-after catches in sport fishing, often putting up a dramatic fight with high leaps and rapid bursts of energy. Black marlins symbolize power and resilience, earning them a legendary status in the fishing world. Number 9. Swordfish, with their sharp, sword-like bills, are striking ocean predators capable of swimming at speeds of up to 22 miles per hour. Found in temperate and tropical waters worldwide, they're highly migratory, often traveling across entire oceans to find food or breeding grounds. Their bills are not just for show. They use them to slash and stun schools of fish like mackerel and squid, making it easier to catch prey. Swordfish are known for their impressive stamina, as they can dive to depths of over 2,000 feet in search of food. Despite their size and strength, they're incredibly graceful in the water, their streamlined bodies cutting through currents with ease. As both a predator and a prey species, swordfish play a critical role in the marine food web. Number 8. The barracuda is a fearsome predator known for its speed, reaching up to 27 miles per hour in short bursts to ambush prey. Its long, streamlined body and sharp, fang-like teeth make it a highly efficient hunter, capable of striking with incredible precision. Barracudas are solitary hunters, though younger barracudas sometimes form schools for protection. While their appearance and hunting methods can be intimidating, they're generally not dangerous to humans unless provoked. Their silvery reflective scales allow them to blend seamlessly into the water, making them nearly invisible to prey. With their lightning-fast reflexes and powerful jaws, barracudas are a prime example of nature's engineering at its best. Number 7. Atlantic bluefin tuna are the powerhouses of the ocean, capable of swimming at speeds of 33 miles per hour while covering thousands of miles during their migrations. These enormous fish, which can weigh over 1,000 pounds, are built for endurance and speed, with their torpedo-like bodies and muscular tails propelling them through the water. Bluefin tuna are warm-blooded, a rare trait among fish, allowing them to maintain their speed and agility even in colder waters. Their diet consists of smaller fish, crustaceans, and squid, which they pursue with precision and power. These fish are highly sought after for their rich, fatty meat, making them a staple in sushi and sashimi markets, though overfishing has raised concerns about their conservation. Found in the Atlantic and Mediterranean, they're a crucial species in the marine ecosystem. Number 6. Orcas, or killer whales, are some of the most intelligent and versatile marine predators, reaching speeds of up to 34 miles per hour. These highly social mammals hunt in pods, using complex communication and coordinated strategies to catch prey ranging from fish to seals and even whales. Despite their size of up to 32 feet in length, they are incredibly agile, capable of quick bursts of speed when hunting or playing. Found in oceans around the globe, orcas adapt to a wide range of habitats, from icy Arctic waters to temperate seas. They're known for their playful behaviors, often breaching, tail slapping, or spy hopping to observe their surroundings. Their intelligence, social nature, and physical capabilities make them one of the most fascinating animals in the ocean. Number 5. Sailfish are sleek, powerful swimmers capable of reaching speeds of 34 miles per hour, making them one of the fastest predators in the ocean. Their most striking feature is their large, sail-like dorsal fin, which they raise to intimidate predators or herd schools of prey. Found in warm waters, sailfish use their elongated sword-like bills to slash through schools of fish like sardines and mackerel. They're known for their incredible agility, often leaping out of the water in dramatic displays when pursued by anglers. Their combination of speed, strength, and intelligence make them a prize catch in sport fishing. Despite their speed, sailfish are relatively small compared to other billfish, typically weighing between 60 and 100 pounds. Number 4. Flying fish are extraordinary creatures, capable of swimming at speeds of 43 miles per hour before launching themselves out of the water. Once airborne, they glide using their wing-like fins, often covering distances of up to 650 feet to evade predators like tuna and marlin. This unique ability makes them one of the most fascinating animals in the ocean. Flying fish are typically found in tropical and subtropical waters, where their rapid bursts of speed and gliding skills help them survive all the threats. They often leap in groups, creating dazzling displays on the water's surface. Watching these fish in action is like witnessing nature's version of flight and speed combined. Number 3. The Mako shark is one of the fastest and most formidable predators in the ocean, reaching speeds of 46 miles per hour. Known for their torpedo-like bodies and powerful tails, Makos use their speed to catch swift prey such as tuna and squid. They're also exceptional leapers, often jumping high out of the water when hooked, earning the nickname the Cheetahs of the Sea. In both temperate and tropical waters, Makos are solitary hunters that travel vast distances in search of food. Despite their fearsome reputation, they are not typically a threat to humans unless provoked. Overfishing has made them vulnerable, highlighting the need for conservation. With their speed, power, and agility, Makos are truly one of the ocean's elite hunters. Number 2. Yellowfin tuna are among the fastest fish in the ocean, capable of reaching 47 miles per hour during their migrations. These sleek predators have torpedo-shaped bodies that allow them to cut through the water effortlessly. Yellowfin tuna often hunt in schools, feeding on smaller fish, squid, and crustaceans. They're social animals, sometimes joining forces with dolphins to enhance their hunting efficiency. Highly valued for their meat, yellowfin tuna are a staple in global fisheries, particularly for sushi and canned tuna. Their golden yellow fins and metallic sheen make them visually stunning as they dart through the water. With their speed and endurance, yellowfin tuna are true masters of the open ocean. Do you know any other fast ocean animals that we missed? Let us know in the comments. And please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. And now, number one. The Wahoo is the undisputed speed champion of the ocean, clocking in at an incredible 48 miles per hour. These sleek, torpedo-shaped fish are built for speed, with powerful tails and streamlined bodies that help them chase down prey like small fish and squid. Found in tropical and subtropical waters, Wahoo are often solitary, but sometimes travel in small groups. They're a favorite among sport fishers due to their strength, speed, and delicious meat, which is a mild, flaky texture. Their razor-sharp teeth and quick reflexes make them formidable hunters in the open sea. Wahoo's rapid acceleration and agility allow them to escape predators and evade fishing lines with ease. As the fastest fish in the ocean, they are truly a marvel of marine life. What an awesome list! If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these fascinating videos.